Developing now, Metro police are searching for a gunman after investigators found a person shot several times on the west side. That shooting happened around 8 p.m. in the 1400 block of Panama Avenue, just north of Indianapolis International Airport. Emergency dispatchers said one victim was found with multiple gunshot wounds. Crews also found a woman unresponsive at the scene. They said she had a drug overdose. There's no word yet on the shooting victim's condition.